Nahara security. Boy, this is shut in the lane. I think they've got Oberto with a loose ball foul. Now it's on Udoka. Nene just got away with something against Vaughn. Those are always the best somethings to get away with. See a little quick flashy elbow. Boom. Right to the solo plex. His aim is a little bit better. He really has something going. Carmelo. Yes! Got a foul. 0-for-4 in this half. And now the big one getting fouled on the jump shot. I think they're calling him a Huerto, aren't they? Watch the spin. You don't get down low, just raises. You know what? What they're calling it is when Melo landed, that Huerto did not give him room to land. Slid up underneath his body, and when he came down, Vaughn accused of doing that intentionally, and now Nene and Huerto pushing it, and they're going to call a technical on Nene. Well, wait a second. We're going to call it a Nahara. Thought it was Nene tangled up, but maybe not. Bonner will take the free throw. Hasn't missed one all year. Bonner now 22 of 22. Well, I thought it was Nene also. Here's the shot. That's a technical. I thought the man went by and hit him, maybe. But Eduardo, what we just showed, did absolutely nothing. Not much though. Nuggets leading 63-61. Bonner. Three ball, no. Rebound action. Boy, every basket feels like a 10-point run. The game is pissed on it. In the Nene. Hand off Mello. Here we go. Mello tried to get the shot up, but it's going to be on the pass. Maybe a big key in this fourth quarter, Scott. Who gets in foul trouble? See, the Nuggets get the Spurs in quick foul trouble. That's their third team foul. And the third on Oberto. Remember, five fouls and shooting in the bonus. Now it's a double team. And then he's got it. Left side of the block as Melo turns around and jumps out. He wanted contact on the foul. Watch the spin. No foul right there. They just bumped it. Ken Lewis sees the result in the flop and falls it back. Nuggets with a 2-point lead. Parker now. Parker in the lane. Nuggets win a 3-on-2. He goes to grab an AI from behind. But this game is just rough and physical. Rough and physical. 2-on-Udoka. And the fourth team foul on the Spurs with 9.5 minutes to go. Good come over by Renee. Watch the right side of the screen. You see him. AI getting his arm pulled by Udoka. Stop the break. One more foul by the Spurs, and the Nuggets will be shooting in the bonus all night long. Down the middle to Nahara. He got it. The Nuggets. Look at that. 12 blocks for the Nuggets. That's a stat, folks. Timeout called. 9:19 to go, fourth quarter. Nuggets 65, Spurs 61. By your Colorado TFC dealers, we are professional grade. And by the triple play deal from Comcast, get digital cable, high-speed internet, and home phone for $33 each per month. Wondering when Tim Duncan would come back in. Here he is. So Duncan back in at the 9:14 mark. See how the Nuggets play. And Parker just losing out of bounds. He won another call. Watch this cut just a while ago before the break with Eduardo. Bonner's going to ask. If he's asking, do I come? That's Eddie's man. When he comes, Eddie sees his man going, so he just goes right down the middle. Berto avoids the foul, and Eddie gets 2 points. Nuggets with a 4-point lead. Udoka still on Carmelo. Wow, bang is there.